The drummer back here with the funny glasses and the headband wants a drink. You want a water or a beer?
Beer.
Alright. He had one shot, he had one bourbon, now he wants a beer. That's it.
Yeah,
all right, well, we better hurry up and play this shit. This is the very first song we wrote back in 6 years ago. Yeah. All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Las Vegas, Nevada, I think it's appropriate and proper that we play this song. Mr. Buckshot George wrote this song over here. If you guys don't mind, we're going to go ahead and turn this place into a honky-tonk for one song. Is that all right with you guys?
Yeah!
It did say on the website, no country music.
Yeah, it said no country, but you know what? We played her like 20 times over the last 6 years, so fuck it. All right. This song is called Drag Queen. It goes like this. Play we
right?
Okay.
You fucking
metal. Fuck, let's play some metal.
Yeah.
Yeah. We got a fucking craft game going over here.
I really wish we could take you with us to Salt Lake tomorrow. If anybody here wants to go, we've got extra room in the van.
We got room in the van to go to Utah.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you what, the Mormon hoes up there can cook. It's true.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks a lot to the Double Down Las Vegas, Nevada. You guys have been rad. It's our last song. I'd like to thank everybody. The song is called Las Vegas. Well, no, it's I Love Las Vegas. We got a video for it. Thanks, everybody.
Four closes.
Thank you.